Today on Minico News Network, a live look at the Minico State football send-off.
And a look into a friendship that's a little more than magical.
All this in today's edition of Minico News Network.